compressed glass, leading in Europe. Acoustic insulation. Acoustic insulation is one of the most important parameters defining the pane properties. It is not only the thickness of the glass or the width of the distance frame that affects the level of protection against noise from the outside, but also, for example, the fact whether special films are used in the glass production and whether the panes are asymmetrical or not. The main indicator which allows you to compare the acoustic properties of the glass is the weighted sound reduction index, or RW. The RW index is always expressed in decibels. The higher the value, the greater acoustic insulation of the pane. The RW index determines the value of noise reduction, the source of which is located outside the room, and includes a correction for the varying sensitivity of the human ear. Due to the diversity of noise sources, additional parameters are also used in the descriptions of the acoustic properties, mainly including C and CTR correction indicators, also expressed in decibels. C correction concerns noise of high and medium frequency, sources of which include, for example, high-speed rail traffic and human speech. CTR correction, however, refers directly to a source of low-frequency sound, primarily due to road traffic. All indicators related to the acoustic insulation are used for comparing panes, and they determine accurately what level of noise reduction a specific type of glass provides. Considering the acoustic parameters, you can select panes to best match the intended use. A special acoustic glass unit configurator, which you can find at pressglass.eu and in our free Press Glass mobile application, facilitates accurate comparison of parameters and selection of panes. Press Glass, leading in Europe.